What's up, guys? It's your boy PZ Reed, and today, I'm gonna be reacting to The Weeknd, and it's called Heartless. All right, I haven't heard a song from him in a good minute. You feel me? It's been a while, actually. I don't really listen to him like on my own like that. So we'll see how this goes. I know for sure he's a great artist. So we'll see how that turns out. This is number two on trending right now as of the time I'm reacting to this, and I just woke up, so just. My voice sound a little raspy, that's why. All right, but yeah, before we get into this music video reaction, the audio reaction, don't forget to follow my social media. It's gonna be somewhere over here, and don't forget to follow my TikTok. It's gonna be somewhere around here. All right, so don't forget to do those. All right, and also don't forget to hit that like button, subscribe if you're new, turn that red box gray or that red text gray if you're on your mobile device, and hit that notifications bell. And don't forget to comment down below, you feel me? If you comment down below, you have a chance to be shout out like this guy right here. Hold up, let me get in position. This guy right here, so why not just comment down below? Just why not, all right? So if you really mess with me, comment down below, subscribe, and do all that, all right? Now, without further ado, let's get straight into this music video reaction. Why do I say music video? This audio reaction, damn. Hold on. I'm messing with that beat so far. That beat, you hear it? It go, dum. Yeah, this song about to be fire, I think it's about to be fire. Fire. Never need a bitch, I'm what a bitch need. Trying to find the one that can fix me. I've been dodging death in the 6-speed. Amphetamine got my stomach feeling sickly. Bro, I knew the beat was gonna go doom. Like, I just knew it's gonna go doom. Doom. Like, I just guessed it. Bro, this song's about to be fire, bro. This is some type of shit my roommate be listening to. I'm about to send it to him after this video, yo. My guy really singing. He really singing, yo. I really mess with this, yo. I really, really mess with this song. I wonder if this is on Apple Music. I'm gonna have to download it. No cap. This beat reminds me of something, yo. This is definitely something my roommate will listen to, bro. I'm about to really send it to him. I'm sending him this link right after this video because I know he's gonna be like, oh, you didn't put me on as usual, because niggas just be hating. He just be a hater. Like, he don't be giving me my props. Like, damn, my guy. Yeah, I gotta watch it. Call me up, turn a pussy to a faucet. Duffel bag full of drugs and a rocket. I like that little hook right there. I like that hook right there. That's a great hook, bro. If you really listen, my guy really hitting them pitches. I can't even do that, my guy. I can't do that, bro. I cannot. No matter how I, maybe I can, but, bro, might become a singer. And he might be influenced me to become a singer. I'm not gonna lie. He might have influenced me just now. You're gonna hear a track by PZ Reed. Yo, this guy's vocal. I'm pretty sure he's using auto tune with it. I think if he's not, you're just a great singer, my guy. That's a compliment if I got it messed up. You feel me? So yeah, don't be hating my comments. No, it's not auto tune. You dance, blah blah blah, in my comment section. Like, chill, bro. Just chill. All right, I'm just giving my opinion. You feel me? If I say it's auto tune, it's not. It's a compliment. Duh. What the hell? Alright guys, that was my reaction. This song is fire. No wonder why it's number 2 on trending. It go crazy. You're really on this singing stuff. Like, I don't really mess with, I do mess with singing songs, but like this, it reminded me like the times when I was in like elementary school, like the vibe I'm getting, like a good singing song. Like when I'm in elementary school, I used to be in the car listening to the radio and then that song pop out. That's what I'm feeling from this song. But yeah, hopefully you guys enjoyed it. If you did, don't forget to hit that like button, subscribe to the channel, comment down below. You feel me? Comment down below. Like, please. You know, just do all those for me, alright? If you want, if you really mess with me, follow my social medias over here, okay? So yeah, it's been your boy, PZ Reed, guys. Boy.